Up next is the big one. The score between these teams will be settled right here.
Tonight,
we have a team led by one of our breakout talents against Team Chris Jericho.
This is the one I've been waiting for.
Like they have what it takes to walk away victorious tonight.
We'll be right back. referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA. Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, and you know, the tag team division has really started to pick up lately, so this should be a good one.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Designed to get the fans off their feet.
Getting back into the ring now.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. And Chris Jericho. What offense.
Starting to stumble here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way. Did you hear how his leg connected?
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Wait a minute, look at this big body slam here.
Jericho struggling a bit.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Adding insult to potential injury there. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
When this guy's on, look out.
This is it. Here he goes. That's it. He's out. Good grief. How is he still conscious?
What's Jericho got to do to win at this point? This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
The sleeper locked in real time. I'm getting sleepy just watching this. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
There he does, and he sits out, and Jericho's got it in. Oh, look at the pressure he's putting on him. Watch it!
And he powers out.
And the ref
sees the tag.
Throwing that body around here. Nice cross body.
That was very nice. Perfectly executed.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent. Adding insult to potential injury there.
Oh, don't get up.
Ooh, Chris Jericho.
Look at that. Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
The toll from this.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Y2J being outclassed right now.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. What a shot by Chris Jericho.
What a sick brainbuster!
All right, looks like he's looking at it here.
I think this is it.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Jericho setting it up.
He may be in the back.
Jericho! What a maneuver! I can't believe he can still go like that.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Seth Rollins is taunting these fans and his opponent to let him know that he is in charge.
Reversal! Chris Jericho showing his skills. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Oh, that guy!
Chris Jericho, Y2J, looks to be bleeding.
He's done.
Oh, what an attack. This is not a great position for Y2J.
We got a tag. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
What a move. What a smart move.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's looking a little weary here. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Somehow, he's kicked it.
Oh, wow.
His opposition's really well for the world here.
I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He saw that one coming. And Rollins with the reversal. this.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
And the pinfall gets him the win. Seth Rollins.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.